welcome everyone to Session Naughty. We're going to start off here. Today's Johnny Brady's 4th anniversary, and we're going to kick it off here. We have 5 of his grandchildren and 2 of his daughters, Tracta and Lila. And it's too many of us to name anyway. We're going to play 2 tunes, Johnny's Twins Delight and Howard Gowan's Fancy. I had to learn it off, which would never forget it. And they are the twins. Jakes, one of them is another of Johnny Brady's McIntyre's Fancy, and the other is one of the lads coming up on stage, his grandfather, Sean Ryan, named Dara, going to play the castle.
Thank you.
Thanks. We're going to go into a set of polkas. Now, I don't know their name because I can't read Tommy's writing. But I can see one of them by Finbar Dwyer and the other one is by Dan Murphy. There's three of them anyway. Next up, we have our very own Brian Whitaker to sing a song.
My name is Dick Mooney, I'm now just a dying. I have but one daughter is wanting a man. It is my intention, her fortune to mention, to get her a husband as soon as I can. A house in the garden, a snug little farm, three cows that are tied that her grandmother sent, and an old breeding mare. She's blind, I declare, she'll be 30 years old at the first of next Lent. A byre and a barn, likewise a long stable, with hog house and dog house all set in a range, with a sow and 9 young ones that are thick with the measles, and sheep half a dozen that's black with the mange. 10 geese in the gander like any commander, who rules all the fowl in the great farmyard. And a big turkey cock, he's the flower of the flock, he's as proud as a Highlander marching on guard. Her dress and the fashion, I mean for to mention, the latest it cost me a dozen of pounds. With 6 gowns of muslin and 3 rows of flounces, her equal or not in this country all round. A leghorn mullet likewise, a grey beaver, we with ribbons and stockings of red, white, and green, and a second-hand Spencer to fit rather neatly, with boot shoes and sandals that's fit for a queen. Her squeezers in fashion, I pray, don't be laughing. Two broad plates of whalebone her body does press, laced up in the middle as tight as a fiddle, with a tall high crown cap, it's the pride of her dress. Her elegant form would charm any lover, her breath has the scent of a soap boiler's pan. Bright fiend is the charmer she may go wing, but never to debt will she get a young man. She's scarcely 5 feet by a couple of inches, there's no barrel or charm her body would hold. Her legs are like milestones or shafts on an engine, her beautiful skin is the colour of gold. Her eyes like two diamonds, they shine like the fire, you'd think every minute her eye strings would crack. Bright Venus, the charmer she might go wing, but never to debt will she get a young man. And it's now to conclude and finish my ditty, than any young fellow whose courage is bold. You can come unto me, and I'll give you Miss Kitty, with all the whole farm and the stock as I told. For you may have one that's possessed of more beauty, and ones that's more clean you might easily find. But where's the farm and the stock and the money? And that's what's a wanting at this very time.
Up next we're going to play a set of reels, Bag of Spuds, Swing on the Gate and the New Moon Meadows.
Thank you.
Dermot and Dara are going to play a duet called Slight for Grace. Slide for Grace, we're going to go for a jig for Grace and then reel for Grace. We're getting all the graces tonight. So yeah, thanks for having us, even though it's in our school. And good luck to whoever comes up after us.